Probably the most famous case of all would be Brown versus the Board of Education, in which the court interpreted the section 1 of the 14th Amendment, in which it states no state shall deny the right to no state shall deny equal protection of the laws. So, and they assumed that because the separate but equal doctrine violated that, and they established that school should be integrated in that case.